If we think about evaluation, it really got questioned inside out, upside down. Who, what, when, where, and how of evaluation really was put on the table during the COVID times.